Like me driving my concrete truck, you know, I drove 30 years and I've only got 2 accidents.
Oh, that's good. Man.
Yeah.
That's very
good. Other people can't even drive a day without making 2 accidents. But around here, that's incredible. But that just happens to be what I was good at.
You found your thing, yeah? Yeah, there has to be no fun with all the traffic and craziness.
It's something that I miss. It's kind of weird, you know?
Yeah, no, I
miss it. I've been doing it so long, you miss it.
I understand completely.
I kind of miss it. That's why they make that, so you can get out early.
It's
like a different person now that I quit. Now that I retired, I'm like a different person altogether. My blood pressure is about half what it used to be.
Oh, I'm sure it's a lot of pressure. I don't know how many tons of structure I would lose. There's a lot in the roach there.
70,000 pounds. And it's liquid, so.
Oh, yes.
It's not stopping. When you want to stop,
just keep going. You better plan to stop.
Or
right?
When you go, if you go too fast, you're going to come out of that.
There's a lot to know.
Oh, yeah.
Let alone just.
That's why we got paid big bucks, you know?
Yeah.
I remember one time I went to. I went up San Francisco, I went around the corner, and I went up this. This hill when I was new, I didn't know anything. I didn't know you were supposed to spin the drum past it, keep it from spilling out the back. I was in San Francisco and I came around the corner and I looked back and I was like, oh,
no!
What happened to me? The key is you gotta tell them.
Yes.
That way they can
But make it go faster, that holds it in.
You gotta turn around back up.
Go back up. Yeah.
That's the smart thing. It's got to go slow. Because if you're going up like this and somebody's in the stop, you'll never get going. At least you're virtual.
Oh, really?
You can stop the drum. When you stop the drum, you're not spinning the concrete, so the power from the motor goes to the wheels instead.
Oh, instead of, oh, okay, yeah, you only got some power.
Then if you're spinning the drum and you try to go, you won't go because the motor. And then out comes the concrete.
Oh, darn it, darn it, darn it.
There's a lot to it.
Lots of road, exactly.
I was good at it, too. After 5 years of retirement, I texted my old boss. I hadn't talked to him in 5 years. The first thing he says was, come back down, we need you.
We need you now, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Say sorry.
There's a lot of concrete being poured.
You guys now need to understand the old days, we had 2 sticks and we hung our arm in the steering wheel, steered with our elbow. Now they eat, talk on the phone and eat a sandwich and drink a soda and drink coffee and.
Yes, that was more than one, yeah. Yeah, good you're out of it. Good you're out of it.
Yeah.
You need a big license for that too, right?
Yeah, I lost my license though. Because when I was born, my mom left my dad. And long story short, when I was in 5th grade, I changed my last name to hide from my dad.
I see.
So my dad got born.
So,
come to find out, they changed everything between so two different driver's licenses. California driver's license, they all used to be a real ID. And now they move.
Real ID, yeah.
That's what your license, if your name doesn't have the birth certificate, you can't have a commercial license. I didn't do anything illegal.
Right. Doesn't matter.
He says you had all this time to take care of this before today. And so probably you were saying, I have to do something like that. I mean, doesn't that count for anything?
Nope.
You have plenty of time. You know what? Yeah. I hate fucking boys. Hate them. You could drive for 30 years, 70,000 pounds around from San Francisco to Oakland to San Jose, and never get in an accident, and they take your license from you. Yep, any joker could go down there today and get a license.
Right.
All he has to do is go and show them what a brake pad is and this and that. And then they let him loose and go out and kill people because they don't know how to drive.
Yeah.
They just want to pass the test. That's it.
You don't even need to do it. There was just a thing in today's paper where some DMV group was selling licenses to qualified people. So you just go buy a license and then go kill somebody.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Good year out of it.
Really. I don't know. But it sure would be nice to go back and work. It's making bank.
Just to keep yourself entertained.
You want water or something?
No thanks. I don't have my time.
Yeah. Well,
they pay me every month. Not to work.
Yeah, that's how I am now too. I'm getting used to it.
Well, that's why I came over here, because I was fucking tired of doing nothing. I keep busy though.
Yeah, oh, my wife keeps me busy. God almighty. Easy game. Easy game.
I don't have one weed in my backyard, that's for sure.
You're more motivated than I am.
You live right here in San Mateo?
I live in Foster City.
Oh. He's a big shot. He's a big shot.
No. Some of my neighbors are here.
I remember Foster City was dirt.
I've seen the pictures.
You weren't here then?
No, the short answer is no. I've only been down in the place for about 20 years.
Oh.
When I met my wife, so I lived in the city.
Oh.
Fun to watch, huh, Pete?
If I can learn something.
Thank you.
there, but he plays North Bay. And a couple of his buddies, they play too. They play like him. He's a good amateur. And, you know, and there's got to be people more down south. I mean, you're out spread it, you know, slowly but surely.
Like that as a wrap.
Yeah, it's a little.